up, everyone? It's Cool Kid again, and today I'm going to teach you how to make a working awesome mailbox. The first thing you're going to need is a lectern, barrel, buttons, anvil, and paper. You're going to place your lectern like this, place a barrel on top of it. Crouch and try. Yeah, that's good. So not like this, not like this, but like this. Now, while you're crouching, take an old button and place it on the two sides. And it looks really, really cool as a mailbox. Now you can access it. Now you can access it and put things inside. Now, you're going to wonder why you needed an anvil and paper. So you're going to take your paper, put it on this, and type in M-A-I-L. And finally break your anvil. And it looks really, really cool. So you can just open your barrel, put it in there. So let's just shift to game mode F and show you how it is. So slash G-A-M-E game mode S. Not 2, S. I'm in survival right now. And I can do this. Oh my god, I got mail! Yes, I got mail. That's weird. Oh my god, that actually happened. That is go. Okay, guys. And that's how to do it. So, let's go back to game mode. Game mode. That's good. It looks really, really cool. And the final one is gonna be really secretive. Like it's you know, a secret room. So you're gonna need some quartz blocks, and you're gonna need a door. I'm gonna choose a book. So the first thing you're gonna need is let's just go to here. You can see better. You can first let's make our name dirty. One, two, three. Now you can just place your door from the inside. Yeah guys, this is gonna be your entrance like this. You're gonna come in and here. Okay, we're gonna put it like this. So you can come in your building like this. And this is gonna be like a play, a good prank to be honest. But it is very useful at times. Like if you're having like a really, really secret base or something, you can literally just do this. So yeah, once you've done that, okay guys, I kinda made a mistake. Yeah. You just gotta make. Now I'm gonna explain why we're doing it like this. So first let's just build this up. Sorry guys, my building is pretty slow. So yep, let's just build this up. Just make sure that there are no windows because people are going to be able to see inside your base. And that's not going to be really nice, right? Like, you know, just people randomly staring inside your base. And it's not going to be really secret anymore. So this is not the most secretive base. But it is really, really cool. Especially when you get to know how to use it. So yep, I am finally done. You open and there is nothing in here. But what you don't know is, when you turn around and press the door, you have a secret thing. You have a secret end. So you can just collector, glowstone, whatever you want. So I'm just gonna start with glowstone, because it will brighten up the room. I'm gonna take a chest and choose a block. Put one in the corner, one more in the corner, and put a double bed here. Double chest. And you can fill your chest with valuables. Like diamonds. I'm gonna take some diamonds and just put it in here. So now I'm gonna show you how it works. So let's go to game mode survival. Flash. Game mode. Nothing here. Okay, fine. Okay. Yeah, I finally found my base after a long time of mining for after a long time of searching. Okay, yeah, here I am. Yes. My diamonds are safe. And guys, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and hit that notification bell to get notified when I post a new video. Okay guys, signing out, goodbye.